I'm just Ken, and where else I'd be a 10? Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is going to happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera? No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time. Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh. Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about? Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something. Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated. I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart.
You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark?
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to Act It Out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out. I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline. Good. I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off.
All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
Mommy, what are you looking at?
Nothing, honey.
Well, what's a sugar daddy?
It's a candy.
Well, then I wish for a sugar daddy.
No! Oh, why did you do that?
Look, guys, it's sugar daddy girl.
Shut up. I was 6, okay? At least I won't have to worry about money.
You did not just say that.
I bet she's looking forward to it.
Mom, are you sure there's no way for me to change my wish?
Your wish is permanent, honey. I'm sorry. I can't help feeling like this is all my fault.
That's because it kind of is.
What was that?
Nothing. Love you, Mom.
Here's your test back. Can I see you after class, please?
Mr. Smith, if this is about my grade and my test, I...
No, it's not about that. And, please, call me Darren.
Mr. Smith, What are you doing?
Well, this might come as a bit of a shock to you, but I actually really like you, Brina, as more than just a student. In fact, I really don't even need this job. I just teach here so I can see you.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually a multimillionaire, and I'm looking for someone like you to spoil.
Please, Brina, just think about it. All I would ask for is one favor in return. Mom, I think my wish just came.
Honey, I don't feel good. Call an ambulance.
What's going on with her, doctor?
Your mother needs a kidney transplant, but her insurance does not cover it.
Well, how much does the surgery cost?
$145,000 out of pocket.
Do it. I'll cover the expenses.
Are you sure? Hey, Brina, did you change your mind?
Yes, I'll do you a favor, but no one can know about this, okay?
Of course, of course. Now, what did you want in return?
$145,000.
How much did your teacher give you?
$145,000 to cover the surgery.
Brina, are you kidding me?
I know it sounds bad, but he just wanted to take me out to dinner, and he said all he wants to do is pay for my meal and just talk.
Are you insane? There's no way on earth I'm letting my baby girl go meet up with some creep. He's 40 years old and you're still a minor.
I know, but they said your insurance isn't going to cover your surgery. I was trying to save you.
Listen to me. I will take money out of my savings.
Mom, you will go broke.
I don't care. Now you go give that teacher his money back right now. No daughter of mine is going to have a sugar daddy.
But Mom...
I said no.
Hey, you're early.
Actually, I'm not going out to dinner with you after all.
What? Why?
I told my mom and she...
You told your mom?
Yeah, so listen, here's your check back.
No! This wasn't a part of our deal.
Hey!
You're coming with me.
Wait here. I'll be right back. I have to get out of here. Wait. He's an idiot. He didn't even take my phone.
All right, I'm back. Here, I bought this for you. Put it on.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Please put it on, Brina. I'd like you to wear that.
Oh, so now you want to be nice. You know what? Can I ask you something? Honestly, why are you so obsessed with me out of all the other students?
Because you... You remind me of my wife when she was younger. She passed away right after we got married. Ever since then, I haven't really been the same.
Whoa, now I almost feel bad for doing this to you.
Doing what?
It's all clear, guys.
Police, let me see your hands!
I'm so happy you're okay.
Yeah, I just don't get it, though. I wish for a sugar daddy, not for a creepy stalker teacher.
Well, honey, look what came for you in the mail today.
Wait, so it is a candy?
Yep, and after I sue that teacher, we'll have plenty of money to pay for my surgery. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Ashley, you realize if you don't get to 1,000 likes by the end of the year, you're not meeting your soulmate.
Yes, I'm well aware of that, thank you.
She doesn't need a soulmate to be happy anyways.
You guys are literally so pathetic.
Hey, Ashley, do you think I could take a picture of your notes real quick?
Yeah, for sure, here.
Sweet, thanks. Let me give you a like.
Thank you.
Ha, she thought. Just ignore them.
How can I? I mean, at least you have 20 likes. I have 2. And one of them's from you, and the other one's from my mom. Just face it, Chase. Nobody likes me.
I'm never gonna find my soulmate.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Who are you?
My name is Lindsay, and I'm here to make you the most liked girl in school.
Here it goes. Hey, you feeling all right?
Not really.
Hold on to me. I'm gonna take you to the hospital. We were able to restore her likes, and we gave her a few extra ones, too. Hey, you're up.
Chase? Where's Lindsay?
Don't worry. She's been arrested.
Where's my mom?
She's on her way. Oh, and, here. The cops found it on Lindsay.
Thanks. Listen, Chase, I'm so sorry for the things that I said to you. You were right about Dylan. I don't know why I ever thought that he would like me.
Hey. That was his loss. Any guy would be lucky to have you. Speaking of which, now you can meet your soulmate. We're soulmates, huh? Ash, I've been waiting to do this for a long time.
You want to make me the most liked girl in school?
Yep, that's right.
Why?
Well, in all honesty, honey, your mom sent me.
She did?
Yeah, she's kind of worried about your social life. But don't worry, I'm going to take care of everything. So, if we take a look at this score sheet, you can see that you and your friend currently rank, at the very bottom.
Social outcast?
Yes, I'm afraid so. But don't worry, that's what I'm here for. Yeah, we're gonna need to start with a full makeover.
She's fine the way she is.
Mm-hmm, says the social outcast.
Hey, that's not very...
We're wasting time. Follow me. Okay, it's time to make you look irresistible. She's all done.
Whoa, you look,
gorgeous.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Love your outfit.
Whoa, looks like somebody's got their fourth like.
Time for the next step. You can only get likes in person, so we gotta go somewhere crowded.
We could go to the mall.
Yes, great idea. Ashley, smile. If you want likes, you gotta be friendly. Go say hi.
Hi, I like your outfit.
Thanks, I like yours too.
Oh, hey buddy, I think you might have dropped this.
Thank you. Mommy, look what she found.
Oh my gosh, here, take a like.
Oh, thank you.
And just like that, she's up to 25 likes.
Whoa, Ash, you got more likes than me now.
Oh, this is nothing. You need to be going out all the time, okay? Try to get invited to a party.
Hey, Dylan, are you throwing a party this weekend?
Uh-huh. You want to come?
Can I?
Yeah, I mean, the party's for 25 likes and up, so you're good.
Can Chase come too?
No way! No social rejects allowed. Oh, and wear something red. That's the theme.
Chase, I don't feel right going to this party without you.
It's fine. Just go.
Can't you just get 5 more likes and then we can go together?
Nah, you'll probably have more fun without me anyways.
That's not true. But maybe you'll change your mind later.
Cute dress, Ashley.
Thanks.
I like your dress.
Thanks, Dylan, but why isn't anyone else wearing red? I thought that was the theme.
Yeah, I kinda lied. I just wanted to see you in red.
Okay.
Ash, look, it's cause I have a crush on you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, why wouldn't you ever said anything before?
I figured you and Chase were a thing.
What? Oh, no. Me and him, we're just friends.
Uh-huh. Well then, in that case, come with me.
Okay.
Finally, we're alone.
But don't you want to go party?
No, I just want to be right next to you.
You definitely deserve a like.
I am so proud of you. Hooking up with the captain of the football team?
Listen, we're not official just yet.
Uh-huh. You guys kissed, right?
Yeah.
Well, then you might as well be official.
Oh, it sounds like Chase is a little jealous.
I'm not jealous. I just don't trust that guy.
Whatever you say.
Hey, we still on for movie night?
Oh, actually, Dylan's taking me to see a movie.
But we always do movie night on Friday. It's like our tradition. Traditions change, bro. Hey, babe.
Hey.
She's got a boyfriend now, dude. It's time for you to move on. Right. Guess I'll see you later, Ash.
Hey, Ashley.
Whoa, did you just give me a like?
Yeah, you look so cute.
But don't you hate me?
Ashley, that was before you had so many likes. You're one of us now. We're almost at 1,000 likes.
Yeah, because you've had me going out to crowded places every day for a month now. Can't I take a break?
No, your mom's coming back soon. Don't you want to surprise her with your soulmate?
Yeah, I guess.
I have a good feeling it's going to be Dylan.
I feel really bad for Chase. I barely even talk to him anymore.
He's a social reject.
Please don't call him that.
Forget about Chase, Ashley. We need to focus on your likes.
Now come on, we're going to the mall again.
Ash, what are you doing here?
I wanted to see you.
Where's Dylan?
He's at practice. Wait a minute, let me see that hat. Did you get a haircut and shave a little bit?
Yeah, I just figured it was time for a change.
Well, you look really nice.
Thanks. Listen, Ash, there's something I've been meaning to tell you.
Oh, it's Dylan. He needs my help.
Ash,
I don't think Dylan is a good guy for you.
Excuse me?
Dylan is using you. He doesn't care about you.
Oh my gosh, Lindsay was right. You are jealous.
Would you stop being so conceited and just listen to me? Just because you have over 900 likes doesn't mean everybody likes you. I'm just trying to watch out for you.
Well, stop it, because I don't need you to. You don't know what's best for me.
Oh, and Lindsay does, huh?
Yeah, look how many likes she got me.
I don't give a shit about your likes, Ash, or your fake friends.
Well, at least I have friends.
Do whatever you want. I'm done.
Well, then I guess I'll take my like back, too.
Dylan? Oh my gosh, babe, our plan is working out so good.
Yeah, being your fake boyfriend got me so many likes.
So you two were using me?
Ash, listen, I...
Save it. We're over.
Mom, it's me.
I know you sent Lindsay to help me, but I don't care about my likes anymore.
Honey, what are you talking about? I don't know anyone named Lindsay.
Wait, what do you mean you don't know Lindsay?
I didn't send her. Honey, I'm about to go into my meeting.
No, Mom.
Hey, did you lose likes?
Yeah, from Dylan, Chase, and Pepper.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I want to know who you are.
What do you mean?
I talked to my mom, and she said she didn't send you.
Damn it! You weren't supposed to find out yet.
Ugh, I guess I might as well come clean. I'm here to steal your likes.
What?
Mm-hmm. You see, I found a way to hack the system. I steal people's likes, and then I sell them. And you know, most people don't even make it to 1,000, so you really impressed me, Ashley.
I'm calling the cops. Put that down.
Okay.
Stop moving and sit still.
System activated.
This is gonna be fun. Yes, it's working.
How are you even doing this?
I just connect my technology to the like chip in the back of your neck and voila. Isn't it wonderful?
Ugh, this is taking forever.
Please stop. I don't feel good.
That's probably a side effect from the machine.
What happens when I hit zero?
You'll become a permanent social reject, and there's a small chance that you could die.
What?
Yeah, that's what happened to the last person.
Ash?
Please?
Yeah, what the hell's going on?
I'm stealing her likes, and while I'm at it, maybe I'll steal yours too.
I knew you were a little fake. You let her go right now.
No thanks.
I mean, what are you gonna do, you pathetic little piece of- Ugh!
You were saying? Ash, if I unplug this machine, you could lose all your likes permanently.
I don't care. Just unplug it. She said if I hit zero, I could die.
I'm just Ken, and you were where else should I be, 10?
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to Mommy.
I don't know. I
bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about?
Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something.
Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated.
I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark?
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom, Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to Act It Out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in here.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline. Good, I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off. All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever. And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops. You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay. I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh dear, okay honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
Can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt? Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But,
honey, listen to the doctor. How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my!
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, oh, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize... Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you?
I'm really not supposed to do this, but here...
Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out. Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager. No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in.
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt, just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful. Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here? No!
Where did you get words from? Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman? Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh? How convenient.
No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer. You don't know? So what? She was just being nice? Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me? Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018, shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away? I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you?
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words. But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a...
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I could never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you... Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna...
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now. Whoa, okay, okay. Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back? Boys, get him out of here. Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll...
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please. Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to...
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not going to be able to call me anything now. You're finally going to get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss Thapaka got what he deserved.
Please, don't be anything too bad.
That's an embarrassing curse. Don't you hate singing?
Stop! Don't talk to me. Loser, lame-o, wannabe.
What the... Wow, sissy, I feel sorry for you.
Hey, girly, I'm new to this school, just wanted to introduce myself, but I heard about your curse, I'm so sorry.
I've got a bad feeling about you.
What the actual freak was that? Remind me not to sit next to her at lunch.
So, are you down to be official, like boyfriend and girlfriend?
I think I like this little life.
What the heck, you just ruined the moment, this was serious. I'm out of here.
Baby, come back.
Aw, look, it's the girl who got cursed to sing.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe try some auto-tune.
It's the hard knock life.
Hi, Chloe. I mean, oh my god. What's it? Claire. Hi, Claire.
Say my name, say my name.
Sorry, honey, my mind is everywhere, but you're about to get a new curse. I hope you can stop singing.
Don't bring me down.
Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Don't worry, I'm sure it's gonna be... Uh-oh. Okay, your makeup's done. I told you I could do it. Oh, I forgot to brush your teeth. Chloe, come help your sister brush her teeth, please.
Mom, no, I think I'd rather die.
Mom said, come on. Hurry up. Also, you're gonna get dress-coded for that top.
No, I'm not. Mom already talked to the teachers. This was the only top she could get on me without me moving my arms.
Oh, Mom told me also someone's gonna be helping you do everything today.
Whatever, can you just brush my teeth already?
Okay, sissy, smile. Here comes the toothbrush. Mom said your crush is gonna be the one helping you today.
What?
Hey, nice to meet you. My name's Drake. I'm gonna be the one helping you take your test today. The teacher said you just tell me what answer you want me to write and I'll write it for you.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Okay, and for the last multiple choice question?
C?
It's actually B, but hey, I won't tell anybody. Pretty sure you're gonna get an A on this.
Look, it's the girl who can't move her arms. Guys, come on, grab her.
What the heck? Let go of me. Oh, this isn't funny, guys. Let me out.
Just open the door. Oh, wait, you can't. Later, loser.
Hello, anyone?
Hey, Claire, are you in there?
Yes, Drake, it's me. I'm in here.
Okay, I'm coming in. I can't believe they locked you in the janitor's closet.
I know, but that's high school mean girls for you, I guess.
Yeah, don't let them get to you. Let me help you have some food, and then I can drive you home.
Okay.
Hey, sissy, you can move your arms now.
Yeah, finally. I'm still waiting for my next crush to load.
Are you gonna tell Drake that you like him?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm finally just gonna tell him that I like...
That you what? Uh-oh. Oh no, your curse, it says you can't speak. Sorry, sissy. You're putting nuts in Drake's food, but he's allergic.
I know, it's what he gets for ignoring me and paying attention to that random girl yesterday.
Hey you, I was just about to eat my lunch. Do you want some?
Oh!
Why would you do that?
I was saving you, Ashley. Put nuts in your food, Drake.
What the hell, Ashley? Is that true?
Drakey, no, I would literally never do that.
Really? Then why do I see peanut shavings on the side of your bag?
Liar.
You can't prove anything.
So, looks like we both kind of saved each other this week. That was nice. I just wish there was a way we could end these curses, you know?
Me too.
Hey!
My curse
is broken!
Let's sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog, I'm sorry, he's really loud.
Oh, your dog, okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good, I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to... dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell Mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog, please. She's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're going to need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog. That looked like...
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Tuta, where'd you go? There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way, though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mummy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over. Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops. No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of... Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be your boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
Darling, are you ready for scare school?
Yeah, but I'm kind of sad Halloween break is over.
Well, have you gotten your scary soulmate yet?
I haven't yet, but I'm sure it'll say vampire.
Any species will be fine, as long as it doesn't say...
Monster Hunter.
Don't worry, dear. I'm sure you will get a spooktacular soulmate.
Of course. I better get to class.
Class, for an icebreaker, why don't we all tell each other our scary soulmates? Batalina, we'll start with you.
Well, my scary soulmate is...
Red alert. Red alert. Monster Hunter has been detected on property.
What?
Everyone, be quiet. Get to the safe room.
Batalina, hurry. We have to get to the safe room.
Bulia, I don't know what's wrong. There must be garlic around here somewhere.
But they're about to close the doors.
Just go. Save yourself.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I see you fell right for my garlic trap. Finally, I've caught my first vampire. You're coming with me. You're coming with me. What the? Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with this. Get away from me.
Welcome back from school. Here, eat some zombie fingers.
I'm not really hungry.
Mom says my things are gonna come in before yours.
That's really great, Luna. Listen, I have to tell you something, but you have to promise not to tell Mom and Dad.
Is it about your soulmate?
Yes, and I'm only telling you this because I can't stand keeping this secret anymore.
Is your soulmate a werewolf?
No, worse than that.
Is he a ghost or something?
Worse.
Wait, is your soulmate a human?
Yeah.
Is your soulmate a monster?
Will you shush? They're gonna hear you.
Monster hunters want to experiment on us.
I know, okay? I almost got captured by one today.
Wait, what?
Look, it's a long story, but...
No way I'm answering that.
Luna,
Bethelina, go see who's at the door.
Of course.
Hey, remember me? I got a surprise for you. You caught a beautiful vampire, son.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
So feisty, but no fangs, I see. Interesting. First, let's test your resistance to sunlight.
No, please.
Dad, wait. Son, watch her. I'll be right back.
Hey, there's something I need to tell you.
I'm actually half werewolf. My father doesn't know.
What?
He's been training me to be a monster hunter for years, but I just can't go through with this.
I don't like seeing him hurt you.
Son, we need a blood sample from her.
Come on, we gotta get you out of here now.
Son?
Run, this way.
All right, you should be safe now.
Thanks. Us mythical creatures, we have this thing called a scary soulmate.
I know. Since I'm half werewolf, I also got one.
Oh.
What does yours say?
Monster hunter?
Huh, mine says vampire.
You don't think that you and I are...
soulmates? There she is!
Get back!
Mom, Dad, please wait. He saved my life.
I'm sorry for taking her away. I was just trying to make my dad proud.
Bethelina, humans are not to be trusted.
But he's not fully human.
Watch, I'll prove it. You are a werewolf? Part werewolf, yes sir.
So, does this mean that you'll allow us to date?
Date?
You like him.
Yeah, we kind of think that we're each other's soulmates.
Yeah. I see.
Oh!
Dad!
That was for kidnapping my daughter. But that is for returning her safely.
Thanks. You may kiss him now.
Wait, what?
You must kiss him, darling, to see if he's truly your scary soulmate.
Like, right now? In front of you guys?
Come on, would you just kiss him already?
Luna, when did you get here?
Just a little while ago.
Okay, well, can you guys, like, close your eyes, please?
Of course.
It's okay. We should find out.
It's a match.
We are.
Yes, I knew it.
Guys, look!
Son, how dare you betray me?
Get away, Dad. She's my soulmate, and I'm not gonna let you hurt her.
You're a creature like them?
Yes, he is, and I suggest you run unless...
You want to become our next meal.
Of course not. Please don't eat me. I'm going. I'm leaving.
He won't be bothering us again.
Yeah, I think we all scared the crap out of him.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are
horrible. Shh, you'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way, she can't talk anymore. We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness. You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare...
The prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh, you'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way, she can't talk anymore. We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness. You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are
Shh, you'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way, she can't talk anymore. We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness. You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh, you'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way, she can't talk anymore. We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness. You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh, you'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way, she can't talk anymore. We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are horrible.
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone. Right, of course, your highness. You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone. Right, of course, your highness. You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone. Right, of course, your highness. You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness. You gotta watch out for the-
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore. Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again and leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore.
Throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare...
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk.
No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine.
Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right, of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare... Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole...
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no. Try and talk. No way. She can't talk anymore.
We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the... What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare-
Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk. No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate, or give up my sight? Those are whole-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no-
Try and talk. No way! She can't talk anymore! We're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball-
She'll be locked in her room.
Oh.
Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. And leave the princess alone.
Right. Of course, your highness.
You gotta watch out for the- What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us.
How dare- Prince was her soulmate.
Well, he's going to have to die.
I can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen, because I heard that it-
No! Pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous, and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother. She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked!
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh, yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl. All right, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside. But at least now, I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door. What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait!
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm gonna draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes-
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd-
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for
you.
No. Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really?
Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of.
Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door! Hurry!
I'm trying! I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy, I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.